1 8-year-old boy from Ohio really, really wanted a McDonald's cheeseburger.
Hey, they're good when you're that age. So he swiped the keys to the family van and drove to a nearby McDonald's with his 4-year-old sister riding shotgun.
Oh, no.
The drive, about a mile and a half. Police say the boy obeyed all traffic signals without mishap.
Whenever he pulled up to the first window, the employees actually thought that they were being pranked.
Here we go. Oh, man.
This story isn't over yet. The children got their cheeseburgers, their fries, and their nuggets. Witnesses called police, and when officers got there, the boy told them he learned to drive by watching videos on YouTube.
Oh, no.
Fantastic. Where was YouTube when I was that age?
Oh, my gosh.
Police, by the way, are not filing any charges. Okay. I guess because he didn't have a license. No.
He followed all traffic laws.
That's true, too.
YouTube, man. You can learn anything you want.
I'm gonna learn to drive that kid.
Right.
Maybe
exactly.
I won't get any more tickets.
And you'll get cheeseburgers.
Throwing that shade out there.
Oh, gosh. Okay.